Alhamdulillah. Today is Wednesday at kasama si Brother Omar at yung kapatid naman natin, mashallah, talagang hindi nagsasawang tumulong sa atin para maglakbay at magsagawa ng ating trip na ito. Alhamdulillah, ito yung second time na tayo ay maglalakbay papuntang Alcards.
Third time sa inyo?
Third time. Oh, yeah. Kasama siya second time.
Yeah.
This is the favorite juice of Abu Ibrahim. Every time we go to Alcards, he, mashallah, he bring this juice, mashallah, see? And you see, it's been a long time that I don't see Abu Ibrahim wearing his shimag. Now, seem like a young man. Allahu Akbar! This is the one that Abu Ibrahim bought for us, and the name was, if you can see, the name was... Yeah.
Very delicious one.
Signature, mashallah.
Signature.
It's a delicious one. It's
all
a juice.
Work on it is experience.
If you go to Alcards, just call Ibrahim and he will buy for you signature. I stop over tayo dito sa ano, sa isang area
riverbank,
at
riverbank.
Or riverbank para ano to, pampanga ano ah. Like it's like a pampanga. Pero mga tilapia, ano, pero itong tubig ito nadaanan namin doon sa ano, pababari ito. Pero yung amoy ng tubig parang hindi maganda. Itong bahay na ito ay gawa sa putik. As you can see, ayan oh. Puro luma oh, lumang ano talaga siya oh. Talagang special at titingnan natin. Ang kagandahan daw nito ng bahay na ito ay pag malamig, malamig pero pag
mainit, mainit siya.
Ah, pag malamig,
mainit siya.
Mainit siya.
Oh,
pag mainit, malamig siya. Tapos na kaming nagdasal at punta muna kami dito sa kanyang tita kasi nga daw ay may sakit. So si Brother Omar, hindi kami makagawa-gawa.
Oo, no, kasi diretso ang kanyang kwento.
Diretso yung kanyang kwento, hindi talaga kami makaporma. Kaya at least, alhamdulillah, kita natin na mashallah, napakabait ng kapatid na ito. Wala siya ano, hindi mo siya maikumpara sa ibang ano ba, may ibang kapatid na Arabo. At mashallah, napakabait ng tao na ito.
Yung equality.
Yun.
Oh, yun. Pagkapantay-pantay, maramdaman mo sa kanya.
A few minutes later.
Nabisita kami dito sa bahay ng tita ni ano, Abu Ibrahim. At may sakit daw bago kami tumuloy doon sa ating programa. So dito, dito yung tanggapan nila. I'm thinking about your creation. It's so beautiful. Ito ang ano, ito ang gagandahan dito na pag nabisita ka sa bahay, hindi kanila paalisin hanggat hindi ka nila napapainom ng ano nila ng Arabic coffee o kahawa nila, tawag nila kahawa nila. So dito ang nangyayari pag bumisita ka rito, ayan, hahandaan ka talaga nila. Ayan, no?
Ayan na,
sabi namin eh wag na, wala siyang magabala, kaya lang ay naitawag niya. Kaya
meanwhile,
we are here in our location. Alhamdulillah, we arrived safely with our brother, and then maybe Brother Ibrahim, Abu Ibrahim, the youngest of us,
yes.
Brother Omar.
I am the youngest among the young. I am among the old. Huh?
Maybe you have something to say, Abu Ibrahim, and our brothers and sisters watching.
Thank you, Shri. Thank you for sure. Seeing us, and really, you have a good,
a good man, a good guy.
No, not a good man, a good da'iyah.
Allahu Akbar, a good da'iyah, as you can see, mashallah.
Yeah, mashallah. This is a good thing.
You can make it again, I think it's
okay. Again. Take two. We are here, we arrived in our location in Alcards, and mashallah, tabarakallah, the location was nice, very, you know, very wide, very clean inside the compound. And yes, after that I can take a photo. After you say something with our viewers, with our Filipino brothers and sisters.
I can talk, and yes, the younger man with us.
Yes,
the mic for you, young man.
Mashallah, mashallah. Because I am the younger, youngest among the old. They give me this opportunity to talk. But really, this is the auditorium of this military compound, actually. And this is the awarding night for the tournament that they have, you know, what you call that one, arranged. So I think this this night will be the time for enjoyment, because, you know, they will receive their trophy, their prizes, and everything. So we will watch for the next event, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu alaikum wa barakatuh. I was waiting for the words that will go out in our beloved brother Abu Ibrahim, but still he is thinking. I don't know what happened.
I have a problem in my machine inside. The transfer is not
The Google translation is not 100% correct, so that's why still working for the translation. Arabic from.
If you can see, you can.
As you can see at the back, all of them are the teams, the players who take to they participated in the games last 3 months ago, and then now today is the day was they are going to receive their awards, and we have Daiya from Batha, mashallah, we saw him here, and I think
three or four Daiyas and Batha.
Yes. So mashallah, inshallah, after that we'll see what happened a little bit earlier, inshallah.
تصديق الكتاب فكم من أذان قد صمت وبصائر قد عميت فنسأله الثبات على دينه والاستقامة على أمره إلى أن نلقاه.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. إن هذا القرآن يهدي للتي هي أقوم ويبشر المؤمنين الذين يعملون الصالحات أن لهم أجرا كبيرا.
الحمد لله رب العالمين والعاقبة للمتقين والصلاة والسلام على الرسول محمد الأمين وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. سعادة قائد الإمدادات والتموين من منطقة الوسطى إخواني الحضور، أيها الحفل الكريم، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
أقوم بلا أن يكفتيد نسيبهات نكلالا سمعان بيتر أبيليرا 34 taong gulang, may asawa at isang anak, taga La Union sa Pilipinas sa atin, na dating Iglesia ni Cristo.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alamin.
Tibutu lati kurati sala, tidumin tanfusi yamada, tasuduhu al-unfat wal-taqad, haythu yushariku fi hadhihi al-butula. 260 لاعب يشكلون 20 فريق، ويتخلله العديد من الأنشطة الدعوية والترفيهية والصحوبات والهدايا التشجيعية، وتقدم لهم وجبات خلال أيام الدولة. وهذا الجو المفعم بالروعة يتيح فرصا للحوار والدعوة إلى الله، وتم استضافة 58 داعية. فكان من نتاج بطولة هذا العام إسلام 38 مشاركة.
Saan sali kayo? Saan kayo? Sumunod kayo kay Stad na. Eh? Sumunod kayo Stad na. Kaya kumuha nung kay Hamdan.
A symphony of nature. Oh, it's taking my breath.
Oh, mashallah.
سعادة القائد قاعدة الإمدادات والتموين مثل هذا السلوك النبوي، والآن يتم إهداء المسلمين الجدد
هدية رمزية وجهاز تعليم المسلم الجديد.
Nakaka-amaze dito sa programa ito, no? Pag ginawa natin to sa mga lahat ng Islamic Center, mahikayat, madaling mahikayat sa mga tao. Kasi unang-una dyan, hindi natin sila dadawahan na wala man lang tayong pagtagaan ng kanilang loob para mahatak ba sila. Kasi pag ginawa natin namin, ah, dawahan ngayon, tapos eh, ano ngayon na ano? Ano ngayon na mimigay mo ng ano? Di ba? Paano mo lang sa kanila? Mahatak mo sila. Mashallah, maganda, maganda. Actually,
grabe ko, mashallah. Effective, very effective.
Jamiyat al-da'wa wal-irshad wa tawbiyat al-jaliyat bil-batha. جمعية الدعوة والإرشاد وتوعية الجاليات بالخلق. مطعم ومطبخ مذاق حنين الجنوب.
والصلاة والسلام على أشرف الأنبياء والمرسلين سيدنا محمد عليه وعلى آله وصحبه أفضل الصلاة وأتم التسليم. انصرافا عن نفسي ونيابة عن سعادة قائد المنطقة الوسطى اللواء ركن عبد الله بن مناول المطيري، نرحب بكم جميعا كل من وصل إلى هذا المكان من الأخوة الداعمين ومن الأخوة الجاليات ومن كل من شارك في هذا المساء الجميل.
Okay, yeah, as our brother received the award, can you open your box, please? It's closed. Mashallah. It's for you.
Mashallah. Na-inspire tayo sa kanilang mga ginagawa. Ito talaga ang sistema ng dawa. Aha, mashallah. Ito na.
You know, it's a gold for you. Huh? It's gold for you.
Yeah. Kaya makikita nyo na talagang dapat ganito mangyayari. Teka lang.
Ano yung Muslims?
Yeah. Okay. So, okay. So itong bagay na ito na nangyari sa atin, na ibig sabihin may pumunta rito ay isang paraan para ma-develop natin yung sistema ng da'wa natin. Ito ay isang example, isang halimbawa ng napakagandang sistema ng da'wa. Ang pinakapunta
ng Shari, salamat alaikum. Kumusta ka?
Pero suportado ito ng
Yalla sahib. Alhamdulillah. Yalla na.
Ito pala, Prof. Masyaallah. Kababayan pala natin, taga-Pangasinan, San Carlos, nakasama ni Prof.
Salamat mga brothers. Isala, 3 months, uuwi na ako ng Pinas.
Exit ka na?
Pinauwi na kami. Dapat, nung kahapon ng flight ko eh, exit na ako ng 3 months. Pero, isala, paano nila sa akin, kukunin nila ako na mismo. Exit din dito yung pinaka-slap center dito ng military.
Masyaallah.
Kasi doon ako sa Muda eh. Okay. Isa din sa lugar. Salamat, Prof.
Alhamdulillah, at least we can enjoy our night with our brother Abu Ibrahim.
Yes.
Yes.
Even though we don't want to eat.
Yes. Even though, mashallah, we receive a lot of things, and alhamdulillah, we receive a lot of things inside our stomach also.
Mashallah. Oh,